Hi, and welcome to another Pen Publishing Interactive video. In this video, I'll be showing how to add a shared mailbox to the Outlook web app, so let's get started. First, open up a web browser of your choice and navigate to portal.office.com. Go ahead and sign in if you're not signed in already, and you should end up on this screen. Up in the top left corner, we want to select the app launcher, and then left-click on Outlook. This will open up the Outlook web app. Over on the left side where it says folders, right click on that and select add shared folder. You'll see a pop-up, and this pop-up is looking for the email address of the shared mailbox you'd like to add. In this case, I already have a shared mailbox called example team. Click on that and then select add. Back on the left side, you'll see now example team shows up under my list of mailboxes. I can expand this out to see every folder inside the example team. Now let's say I don't want example team showing up in my Outlook web app anymore. Simply need to right click on it and select remove shared folder. And that removes it. Now when you remove, it's not actually deleting any contents inside the shared mailbox. It's only removing it from your view in the Outlook web app. One other thing to watch out for if you're having issues with permissions, you need to make sure you have the read and manage option on the shared mailbox. If you're an Exchange admin, this is what the setting looks like. And it's in the Exchange admin center under the shared mailbox. Simply go to the delegation tab. As always, if you have any questions, or would like to know more about services we provide, visit us at penpublishing.com. Feel free to send us an email at sales@penpublishing.com. If you're on Facebook or Twitter, you can find us there. And if you're watching this on YouTube, feel free to subscribe. Thanks for watching, and until next time.